How complex can it be? GitKraken Client 9.5 has been unleashed, and here with an introduction of what's new is Justin of the GitKraken product team.
Sharing workspaces with your teammates is now much easier in 9.5. Previously, workspaces could only be shared with entire teams. So if your admin hadn't created any teams, you want to be able to collaborate with your team members in the same workspace. With 9.5, you're now able to invite individual members of your organization to a workspace and take advantage of powerful features like the team view and insights together in one place without asking an admin for help.
To invite individuals from your GitKraken org to an existing workspace, open up the Workspaces tab and click the triple dot menu for a workspace. Then from this menu, you may invite as many people from your org as you wish. When creating a new cloud workspace, you may add individuals from your GitKraken org as well. When you do invite someone to a workspace, new users will be greeted with a screen of all the cloud workspaces they belong to when they launch GitKraken Client for the first time, making it easy to jump into the repos they care about. Next, you may now pull multiple repositories at once from a workspace. From the repositories list in the workspace, you may click the new Pull All button to pull all the repos in your workspace. Additionally, if you only wish to pull some of your repos, use the checkboxes to first select those repos and then perform the pull. GitKraken Client 9.5 introduces a new complexity rating system. Let's learn about it from Justin.
We're constantly trying to help users review and merge pull requests faster. And in 9.5, we're previewing a new PR complexity score on all pull requests that you see in your workspaces. We're measuring PR complexity on a scale from 1 to 4 that factors in the number of lines changed, the number of files changed, and the number of commits in each pull request. You can use this score to quickly identify PRs that might be at risk for taking longer to review and make sure that they get the right amount of attention to be reviewed as quickly as possible.
Next, Git Executable is now enabled for all users, which tells GitKraken to use Git instead of the Node Git library for actions like fetch, commit, and much more. Users should notice a performance boost, and you may toggle the setting on or off from Preferences Experimental. A few more things. We've improved syntax highlighting and expanded language support in the GitHub Pull Request view. Plus, the GitHub Pull Request view timeline just got more informative with icons now representing comments, requested changes, and reviews. Lastly, we've added a global timeframe toggle for GitKraken Insights, so you can quickly switch all metrics between 7 or 14 days. All right, we have even more details about improvements and fixes in our release notes, which we link to in the description below. From all of us at GitKraken, we hope you stay legendary.